नमस्ते टू ऑल. सो टुडे वी शैल डिस्कस अबाउट द एक्सपेरिमेंट हाउ टू वी आर गोइंग टू डिटर्मिनेशन ऑफ यंग्स मॉडुलस ऑफ द मटेरियल ऑफ द वायर. सो हियर हाउ द एक्सपेरिमेंटल सेटअप इज मेड अप ऑफ. सो व्हाट इज द फॉर्मूला वी आर यूजिंग इन ऑर्डर टू कैलकुलेट यंग्स मॉडुलस ऑफ द मटेरियल ऑफ द वायर वी शैल सी. सो हियर दिस इज द एक्सपेरिमेंटल सेटअप. So used to see how we are going to calculate the Young's modulus of the material of the given wire. So this is the experimental setup. So the experimental setup consists of two wires. So that is wire A and wire B. So both the wires, they are having length L, and L is the length of wire. And R is the radius of wire. So here in the experimental setup, it consists of two wires, that is wire A and wire B. So both the wires, they are having certain length L, and R is the radius of both the wires. And both the wires, they are going to attach or fix to the fixed rigid support. And at the lower end for both the wires, pan is attached. So here for the wire A, so wire A is, let us consider this one as reference wire, and let us consider wire B as experimental wire. So here wire A is considered as reference wire and wire B is considered as experimental wire. For the reference wire, the meter scale, so here it is shown here, so the meter scale is attached, so that is represented by M here. And for the experimental wire B, so vernier scale is attached, so both the scales are attached in order to record the readings. So at the lower end of both wire A and wire B, so pans are attached at the lower end. So initially for both the wires, same weight is given, so that is shown here. So weight is given, initially same weight is going to given, and the readings are recorded. And after that, the reference wire is kept as a reference. And for the experimental wire, weight is going to increase. And as we increase the weight, so there is elongation of the wire takes place. So increase in length of the wire takes place. So here the readings of the experimental wire is recorded by using vernier scale. And the difference of these vernier readings gives the elongation of the wire in experimental wire. And the difference of how much it is going to elongate in wire, that is measured by taking the difference of readings of vernier scale. And Young's, those readings are noted, and Young's modulus of the material of a wire is calculated by using formula Y is equal to force divided by area to the change in length to the original length. So here this is also written as force by area into L divided by delta L, weight. So F is force applied, nothing but we are adding weight. So here it is kept as a reference. So here we are going to increase the weight, and experiment is repeated, and the readings are recorded by using vernier scale. So here F is substituted as force is nothing but mass into acceleration due to gravity, and here area is nothing but, that is area is substituted as pi r square, area of cross section of the wire it is, r is the radius of the wire here. So here therefore it is substituted as, F is substituted as mass into acceleration due to gravity. So mass into acceleration due to gravity, this area is area of cross section of the wire, that is substituted as pi r square, into L is the original length of the wire, So when we increase the weight, elongation of the length of the wire takes place in case of experimental wire. So difference or elongation of the wire is measured by taking the difference of vernier scale in experimental wire. So that is nothing but change in length, or difference is calculated by taking the difference of vernier readings. So by using all those constant values, Young's modulus is calculated by using formula of the given material. Young's modulus of the wire is calculated by using formula Y is equal to mg divided by pi r square into L divided by delta L, where m is the mass attached to it, g is the acceleration due to gravity, and pi is the constant value, r is the radius of the wire, L is the original length of the wire, and delta L is the changing length of the wire. So here experimental wire as well as reference wire both are having same length and same radius, and elongation of the experimental wire is calculated by taking the difference of vernier readings. So this is all about determination of Young's modulus of the material of a wire.